Well, hello, Irving, and I'm so glad to be here. Today, we're talking stories worth telling.